Okay, so I'm adjusting this. Hey guys, how are you mamas doing? Hope everybody's doing great. So today I'm going to be doing a what's in my diaper bag video, featuring the baby who is going to be touching and playing with all sorts of stuff while mommy talks to a camera. Okay? So this is going to be, like I said, a what's in my diaper bag. So let's get started. Okay. So my diaper bag, let me back up a little bit. Don't mind the quality, like always, I'm filming from my Mac. So yeah. Okay. So this is my diaper bag. I'm actually thinking of getting another one. I mean, not that this one's like in any bad shape. I don't know, I'm just kind of in the mood to try something new, but we'll see. Okay, just checking on it. So this is what it looks like, pretty much. Has like this quilted, fabric. Has a pink lining on the inside, if you kind of like take a peek. It's like a baby pink. And then it comes with like this cute little ribbon, with a, actually goes on this side, with like a little flower on it. So that's really what it looks like. It's a pretty large bag. Even though sometimes I feel like it doesn't fit everything. No, Sadae, don't touch that. Sadae. You're gonna hear me doing that a lot. Okay. So this is what I usually carry in the diaper bag. However, it always changes depending where I'm going, but usually this is what I like to keep in here. Kind of like a daily basis type of thing. Let's kind of get started here. First thing, I'm just going to grab random whatever comes out. First thing is this little, the padding thing. I don't know what the name for it is. Not like it's gonna say it, so I don't know why I'm trying to read it. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. I think this is like too loud. She's like watching Yo Gabba Gabba. Okay. So it's like the little padding thing that you put underneath when you're doing, what is it? Changing table padding? I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. But yeah. It's great. Came with the diaper bag, same kind of material. So that's one of the things that's in here. Sadae, careful. Okay, so I have wipes. Right now, I bought these, excuse the noise, but I bought these, from Walmart, the Parents' Choice ones. They're very similar to the Huggies, which I don't really like, but I bought, like, two boxes of them, so I'm kind of, like, stuck using them. So they're just, like, that, like that cloth material, and not that it's like bad or irritating or anything like that, but I kind of feel like they rip so easily. So I think I prefer the Pampers over it. My sweater's kind of messed up there. I think I prefer the Pampers, but like I said, I bought like two boxes. I'm kind of stuck using those for now. Sarai. No. Okay, so I have diapers in here. Right now I only have four, so I definitely need to restock. But these are the Pampers, Cruisers. Are they called Cruisers? Pampers something. I don't even know. The ones with the, like, the Sesame Street in them. I'm pretty sure they're called Cruisers. Or is that the Huggies? I don't know. But they're Pampers. And they're the ones with the Sesame Street on them, pretty much. She's a size 3 right now. So diapers, obviously, gotta have those. A blankie. I always like to keep one around. She kind of likes to snuggle one while she's their bottle. So they're just very thin blankies. They call them burp cloth. Whatever. I just call it a little blankie, pretty much. So that's that. Bibs. I have 3 in here right now. If you don't like in details what they look like. This one has like a little princess royalty crown print on it. This one's stained a little bit, I don't know from what, but it just says Niña Bonita, which is like pretty girl in Spanish. And then this one with a little monkey on it. So there goes that. And then I have a plastic bib for when she eats her lunch or just whatever. Whoa. A PJ. Just a PJ for... Sometimes I like to keep PJs in here, at least one, for whenever we're somewhere that if we're going to stay out a little later than what we're anticipating, I can just kind of change her and get her comfy if, like, let's say if we're, you know, going somewhere after church and she's, like, in those fluffy dresses, then I can just kind of get her comfy. And then just extra changes of clothes. Right now I only have three in here of just regular onesies, nothing special. This one says, Yo amo mi abuela, which is I love grandma. So just little onesies. Just kind of go a little closer. That's upside down, but that's what they look like. So three of those. And then just random toys in here. I don't like carrying anything big with me. Even especially because a lot of her big toys make noises. And before in church, we don't want those, you know, playing. So... we just, like, these little random plush toys. This is, like, pretty much her favorite. It was, like, part of this, like, those mobile things. I don't know what they're called in English, but those little things that spin around above the crib. And she, like, loved this thing, so I just took it off, and now she, like, plays with this. It's, like, this little bird ducky thing. She's, like, obsessed with this thing. And then this little dog from, like, McDonald's or something that I got, like, years ago. From the Build-A-Bear collection, and when I got this, I would have never thought that I was going to have a daughter to, like, give it to, but, I don't know, I get Happy Meals all the time when I don't feel like eating a huge portion or whatever, even though you shouldn't be eating McDonald's anyways, but, whatever, that's a different story. Okay, and then, like, this little book, she has a bunch of these little ones, so, yeah, I don't know why I'm opening and showing you the pictures, but, little book, and then this bath toy. I don't know what the hell's doing it here, but I'm sure she's played with it, outside of that. Oh, and, like, two little pieces of Cheerios that are in here. Probably spilled. Hand sanitizer. Always have hand sanitizer. And just a little hand lotion, from the Aquaphor. And socks. So that's all the stuff that's inside the, like, main compartment or section of it. It's kind of what it looks like on the inside. And then this right here is where you keep the bottles. So it has, like, this little insulated area where it keeps all the cold drinks cold. I always keep, now obviously I don't have bottles in here because we're not going anywhere right now, but if we're going out, I'll put bottles in there. I separate it, you know, just put the water and then the formula. She's still on formula. She's taking Similac, just a regular one. So I always have these snacks in here. I always like to keep snacks. These are the little Cheeto Puffs from, blinking out here. I don't want to say Gerber. Is it Gerber? Those little yellow tin canned things, but this was in, like, little cheese puffs. She loves the veggie ones too. These little fruit snacks, call them little fruit snacks, or not even, I call them squeezies because you squeeze them. That's why I call them squeezies. But they're fruit and veggies. This one's sweet potato. It's from the Happy Baby brand. It's organic. I don't pick it because it's organic, but it's just the one that has, like, the more variety of flavor. She loves these things. She's, like, obsessed with it. And then now I'm just got these little yogurt things I'm going to try. She's never had these before, but I'm sure she'll like it because she eats pretty much everything. Other than she doesn't like anything green, like veggies, green veggies. She hates those, but no. So I'm going to try these out. Hopefully she likes it. And then I always keep a little Ziploc bag with a extra pacifier and a spoon. And that's pretty much it. I mean, that's all that's in there for now. Like I said, I always keep, you know, obviously bottles are extra. And depending where we go, if I need anything extra, then I'll just put it in there. Okay? That's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to talk to you guys very soon in a later video. Bye. Have a good weekend. I don't know why I said that, because it's like Wednesday. Have a good week. Bye, guys.